I welcome you all to the News Glory. So let's start today's news updates.
Salman Khan confirms his film Radhe will release on May 13.
I have a strong distaste for trolls. I don't react, Raima Sen says.
Shehnaaz Gill starts shoot in Canada with Diljit Dosanjh, looking adorable with a baby bump.
CID actress Vaishnavi Dhanraj's father passes away, she shares post.
According to the reports, Akshay Kumar Suryavanshi to release on April 30. Thank you for watching our video. If you really like our video, don't forget to like, share and subscribe our channel.